I once believed that no man can own land any more than a tree squirrel can. I found myself restless in a place where anyone can do as they please, and yet very few do. I was young, and life was already passing me by. So I unanchored, burning my few seconds under the sun, drifting in search of reality rather than luxury. I couldn't see it at the time, but my lust was merely a lull before a brutal and inescapable storm.